some more.
What is up, Kikilas? Welcome back to the channel, y'all. In today's vlog, I'm about to go get my hair done. I finally took out those braids. I was so over them. As most of y'all know, I can't keep a hairstyle for longer than like 3-4 days and then I'm ready for something new. So pat on the back for me because I kept them braids in for a good little minute. So I am about to go to Hair Queen LA. I am Jonathan, Megan Thee Stallion's hairstylist. He's currently in LA and I think he's gonna be doing my hair, so I'm really excited about that. I've been wanting to get my hair done by him for a minute now. His work is amazing. Like, everybody know Jonathan. Like, come on out. So yeah, I'm about to head to Hair Queen LA and I'm gonna catch up with y'all. Jonathan is trying to tell me that this gotta be a joke.
No, this is what you got.
You pranking me right now?
No, this is the wig I got. I ran out of wigs. Tell him, so this is not cute.
No, this is not cute.
Girl, hold on. Hold it down.
Who is you trying to have me look like?
Hold on, let me cut it down a little bit.
She said, who are you trying to have me look like?
Wait, what happened?
That's what I said.
What is going on? Y'all play some
wigs. This is a joke. Where is the camera at, Jonathan?
Tell me that is not cute.
No, that's not cute. Huh? It's not cute, Jonathan.
Yep. Put that behind your ear.
Friend.
So you wouldn't rock that friend?
No, friend.
Friend.
Jonathan want me to do this pink so bad.
It's just like so you.
I want to do red.
Red?
The pink is just like childish to me.
Childish?
Not childish. It's just like... Let me see.
No. It's cute.
Yeah, it's cute.
What do you think about me doing her in that shirt? Who do you really think about me doing her in that damn office shirt?
Sorry, office shirt.
Like, I can't even touch the bottom of her neck, like, on that shirt.
Wait, maybe you can, it don't go
it
up?
Can go
look, oh, that's as high as it go
sit
up.
Down.
This is high.
I don't want to be
you look tall as hell.
That's what I'm saying. Like, that is now. I can't even push her up.
Ta-da! Hey y'all, how y'all like my new do or whatever? I'm in my filming room, my vlogging room. I'm about to curl my hair because I'm so freaking excited, y'all. I'm about to film a beauty video. I haven't done a beauty video in the longest, so this just feels like home to me right now. Like, just being in this room and just seeing all this makeup and just beauty stuff, it just brings me back to home. It brings me back to like what I started doing on YouTube. So yeah, I'm about to curl my hair, so I guess I'll just talk to y'all more about the beauty stuff while I'm curling my hair. But before we get into that, let me show you guys some of the progress in my little backdrop for my videos. This is basically what you're gonna be seeing, not that stuff over there. But basically, I just took a whole bunch of stuff from my upstairs little loft area. This is some of the little decorations I had up there. And I just put them on this. I'm thinking about redesigning my loft area upstairs. So I just put this stuff on here for now. None of this stuff is permanent. I still have to go to the store and see what other stuff I find. But I just wanted something on there for my first video. I'm thinking about getting like a little K, like a pink K. If I can't find one, I'm gonna make my own. Like, I'm determined. So I'm gonna do that. So yeah, that's that. And then my mirror, which is from Impressions Vanity. And I just have a little plant over here. So that's basically like my little backdrop. I didn't want too much going on, so. I'm so freaking excited to get back on this beauty stuff. Let me start curling my hair because I can talk on and on and on. Hold on, let me find somewhere to put this camera. Okay. So yeah, like I was saying, I'm about to film a beauty video after this vlog. I guess I'm gonna tell y'all what I'm doing just so you're prepared and you ready to enter. But basically, I'm about to film. I have like so much makeup. Okay, I'm gonna just show y'all. All of this stuff is packages of makeup. So yeah, all of that stuff is like packages of makeup that I haven't opened yet. So I'm gonna do an unboxing video of all of the makeup. And then once I unbox it all, I'm gonna try to give most of it away. You know, I might keep a few things for myself, you know what I'm saying? I don't know what's all in there. I know that y'all are gonna like some of the stuff that I got. So make sure you guys go subscribe to my beauty channel at Kennedy Simone Beauty. I have been wanting to get back into doing beauty videos for the longest. I just got so far gone from doing beauty because I haven't done it in so long. I just kind of got comfortable with where I was at that I kind of lost what drove me to do videos in the first place, like what started my journey. Not that there's anything wrong with me venturing off and just doing vlogs, but I've just been really wanting to do something new. I've really been fiending for something new. I just was feeling really just kind of bored. Even though the money is great, I'm super blessed to be in the position that I'm in. I just have been longing for something that will fulfill me and make me happy while I'm doing it. And I genuinely feel like part of what I miss is just doing beauty and doing makeup. I worked really hard on getting my little setup. I really wanted to make sure that if I'm doing this beauty stuff again, that I'm doing it the right way. Even though I feel like I have a ton of experience because that's what I started off doing. If you're new to my channel or if you're a new subscriber, beauty videos like fashion, hair, makeup, skincare, all of that kind of stuff was what I originally started off doing on YouTube. Before I knew about vlogs, before I even thought about vlogging, like I honestly never really thought about vlogging when I first started YouTube. It was just, I really just was stuck on beauty. And that was it. So before I like branched out and started doing vlogs and showing my personality more, I did strictly beauty videos. My channel was called Fabulous in Making. If you are OG, y'all remember Fabulous in Making. Well, that's what this channel was actually called before I changed it to just Kennedy Simone. And on my Fabulous in Making beauty channel, I posted like strictly beauty videos. And from just posting beauty videos, not vlogs, none of that, I gained almost 300k subscribers. This was before I knew anything about vlogging, before I met Daryl, any of that. So yeah, make sure y'all go subscribe to my beauty channel, y'all. Okay, sorry y'all, my camera died. But like I was saying, I think it's always best to have multiple ways of making money, but also things that you love doing, you know what I'm saying? Right now, I'm just curling my hair, and then I'm gonna do this unboxing video. I'm gonna also tell you guys the rules so you can enter the giveaway for all of this makeup, because I gotta get rid of these boxes. I'm tired of looking at them. They've been in my house for too damn long with all this makeup just sitting here and going to waste. So make sure you guys go subscribe to the beauty channel and look forward to the giveaway video. I'm probably gonna upload it tomorrow. This video will probably be uploaded first, and then I'll probably upload the giveaway video tomorrow. But go ahead and go over there and subscribe and turn on your notifications, so when I post the giveaway, you're already halfway entered. So yeah, y'all, I am going to catch up with y'all once I'm done with my hair. All right, y'all, so I just finished curling my hair. Got the curls popping. I need to wipe off this makeup off the back of my head. Shout out to Jonathan for slaying my hair, y'all. Make sure y'all go follow him on Instagram. If you want to get your hair laid and slayed, he will get you together, okay? Look at him, y'all. Hi, my baby. Okay, but anyway, so yeah. Boy. Didn't nobody tell you to get your big butt over here. So yeah, since Fendi wants to be all in my shit, I am about to film this giveaway video. Make sure y'all give this video a thumbs up if you guys want to see me do more videos like this. I know I've been missing some days. Y'all ain't gotta tell me. I already know. I can read. I can spell. I know how many days I missed. Okay. 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 Just let me be me at this point, I guess. I'm trying. That's all that matters, is that I'm trying. So it's better than not doing anything, right? At least I'm doing something for myself. I'm not just sitting on my ass 24/7, you know? Yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed. Make sure you give this video a thumbs up, and I will see you guys in the next video. Bye, King Killers. Mwah. A true winner, a King Killer.
Hey.